already did a critical assessment of their applications and their qualifications. I have reported cases of fraud in terms of persons who brought certificates that you could not authenticate. Is that the case?
Yes, our system is such that it's difficult to cheat. Even when it came to payment, the first payment in November, some of them could not be paid because of some information, maybe mistakenly or ignorantly put in. Because some of them actually did not give us the right e-switch numbers. Some of them were on other programs like forestry, YEA, national service, but they still apply to be on NABCO. We don't know whether their intentions were clear, that they wanted to get NABCO and exit from the other organizations. But when it was time for payments, the system actually flagged them. And they were
How many did you flag in Northern Region? That's why I'm saying I have a record of double it. Some wanting to be on both and to take the allowances for both. How many per your record?
It's on record. I'm not able to tell the exact figure.